yesterday.
Precise.
Is it all the way? Do you have all the way?
Yeah.
Do you have a lot of pads? It's a very popular.
elbow. Hey.
So I don't have to push search again, right? You already entered that. So now I think what you can do is go back. Yeah. And then when it starts, it's not showing yet, so we'll see if it comes up right away. I don't know if it will, but I think it's supposed to.
Onward to lap two.
And here comes the
So they're not up yet. So it shows the girls, they're running right now, division two. Right. So I think we'll be able to click on it when it starts.
Good job.
Way to go, guys.
Go, go, go.
Keep it up.
Good job. Keep it up.
And not far behind them is Sydney Mondeal from Trace Christian and Avalok Nichols from Gnome Belt.
Seward!
We also have Clara Booz and Beatrix McDonough coming through. Coming through from this race as well. Katie Van Valkirk.
Way to go, Rose! Looking good, Gianna, keep it up.
That is a good thing.
My bag's over there. Another pole.
Some of the girls have shin splints like Johnny. You can see her.
You got one lap left, Dana. Good job. Flossie, one lap left this season.
Good job. I was talking to Jen yesterday, and they were like, Monday. Oh, and Emma is being induced on Monday.
Good job, Bethel.
They're waiting. She has preeclampsia, but they're waiting a couple days till she gets to 37 weeks.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That'd be wonderful.
I think it's Saturday or Monday evening.
Good job!
So we could stay with Grandma while Jimmy was at the hospital.
Here's the 3K mark. Claire Mullen and Marina Dill from Sitka are next.
Go, Bethel! Go, girl!
Good job, Bethel! Keep it up!
Try to help me remember, I have a singing performance.
Yes. Yelling at the track meet, might not be
the best. Good job,
good. Good job, girls.
Let's go, Claire! 21!
Big group, gotta get up there with them.
21!
Let's go, attack the hill, eyes up.
29!
Get up close, but side by side, get up there. Let's go, Kiana!
Yeah. baby's here. She has another baby, so Robbie's here too.
Although Eliana said that they said,
go Sydney!
She like, she was like really tired. You know, she was like, this feels so much better not working. She's like, I feel like, I think it's okay. I'm doing all right.
Come on, Joe, 10 minutes strong! You got this!
Come on, Joe!
Good job, baby. Please count. Go, go, go.
I was cutting some of the street.
No, they're so different. But
it's big logs, like that big.
Wow.
And so I was cutting through it, and all of a sudden it just squirted water. Apparently, I had a cavity in it, and it filled up with water. I was like, oh no!
Yeah,
it's so wet. I'm never gonna dry.
Yeah,
it'll burn for a really long time. Good job, good job! Come on, you're almost there! Come on, you got it!
Oh, there it goes.
There she goes!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, she lost
it. She said,
yes, the girl's lost the old man.
She's so nice. He doesn't even have a picture of Diamond anymore.
Good job!
How's singing going then?
Good job,
Stand in the whole time, or
I did a really aggressive 5K yesterday on the treadmill, and then I stood on the risers for 3 hours. And in the night, I was like, "Oh my god, what am I thinking?" And I have to, of course, stand on the risers all night tonight.
Oh, is it performance tonight?
Yeah, tonight's my show.
You didn't tell me there was a show.
Oh, it's okay. It's all right. And there.
Where's it at?
It's at the pack.
What time?
But at 7:30.
Can I go like this?
Of course you can go. You don't even need to go. It's all about, anyway.
I don't know what's all about.
So our chorus, and then we teach the higher award-winning a cappella quartet. They're coming up. They're from, anyway, Illinois.
Uh-huh.
They're flying up, and then they teach kids at the schools. But anyway, the kids can sign up. So 62 middle school and high school kids signed up to sing with us the last song, but they also do a performance. And then we audition 25 high school students, and 5 of them were selected to sing on the show. And the first place prize is $1,000. The second place prize is $500 or $750. The third place prize is $500. The fourth place prize is $250, and the fifth place prize is $100.
For the kids?
So whatever girls win, I mean, they can't lose. You know, they're gonna win no matter what. And that'll be really fun.
Big job!
A variety pack of stuff. Oh look, here comes the
ram.
Yeah.
All right,
do it. Do it.
Go, LA!
Go, break a leg.
Go, Diamond.
That's what you're supposed to say, right? Break a leg. Yeah. Good luck. That means good luck.
Watch out, there's a ram on the floor.
Good job.
And here come our top finishers, Claire Mullen and Marina Dill. Congratulations, girls. Way to go. Also coming in, Olive Jordan from Seward. The Junction, it's Iris Haas. Congratulations. And for transcription, it's Sydney Mondale.
And for Milton Belts, it's Alaric Nichols. Clara Bruce from Homer. Also from Homer, Beatrix McDonough and Jennifer Ingalls from Seward. It's a close one. Who's going to get it? And now finishing from Sitka, Ilea Mercules. We also have Katie Van Buster from Seward. And Sadie Haas from Seward. As well as Maddie Haas. Ronnie Bennett from Monroe Catholic. From Milton Belts, Tyler West. Also from Homer, Edward Nagel, Natalie Hood, and Anya Simmer, also finishing at this time. Rosemary Diamonds, Teresa Fallon, and Lucy Bamford coming through to the finish now. As well as Jalen Kubik, Jayla Marshbanks, Tamara Salazar, Maya Califoot, Diana Harpak, Sarah Murphy, Megan Pearson from Delta Junction. Serena Brooks also from Delta Junction. Marina Marley from Sitka. Triakia Basagin from Homer. Faith Bondiel from Grace Christian. Mary Burke from Monroe Catholic.